Hi guys, welcome back to our channel. So this week I'm coming with the look that using this Morphe 350 palette. And this palette is very popular. It's like people go crazy about it. So I'm gonna do the haul video on this. So please keep looking forward to that. And today's video is going to be the look that I'm wearing it right now. It's gonna be like bold brow makeup, and I'm matching it with the brow lipstick because I think it's go well together. So if you guys want to know how I create this look, please keep on watching. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already. Feel free to comment down below if you want to talk to us. Keep like for our video too if you like it. And please don't forget to follow us on both Instagram and Facebook. The link will be down below. So without any further ado, let's get started. Yay! First off, I'm going to prime my eyes using Too Faced Shadow Endurance and put it all over my lips to make the eyeshadow stay all day. Because Morphe doesn't have the name of the color, so I'm going to use the number instead. I'm using the color number 1 to set the primer on my eyes. Then I'm using white color, which is the color number 2, to highlight my brow bone. Next, I'm mixing the color number 3 and 4 to act as a transition color and put it on the crease of my eyes. And then I'm using a fluffy brush to blend it out by using a circular motion. And to create more depth to my eyes, I'm mixing the color number 5 and 6 and put it on the crease of my eyes. Then I'm using the same fluffy brush to blend the color to mix together nicely. And now I'm going in with the color number 7, which is kind of brownish color, and put it all over my lips. And then I just blend the color with the color on the crease. I change the brush because I think this brush can blend it out more nicely. Because after I blend the color out, the color on my crease is kind of fade out. So I decided to go in with the mixture of 5 and 6 again on my crease to intensify the color. And then again, I just blend the color out. And now I'm adding the color number 7 again near my lower lash line to intensify the color. Then I'm using pencil brush with the color number 7 and put it on my lower lash line. Because I want to make my eyes look more pop out, so I'm using Catrice Coco Cajal eyeliner in black and tight line my eyes on both waterline and upper lash line. Because I think wing liner is go well with this look, so I'm going to use Cos Look Wanderlust eyeliner and draw the wing on my eyes. And you want to make sure that you connect the line all the way to the inner corner of the eyes. After that, I'm using the color number 8 and put it on the inner corner of my eyes to make my eye stand out even more. To create the eyes to be more precise, I'm going to draw the line out from inner corner just a little bit. And then you want to curl your lashes.
After that, you want to put a generous amount of mascara on both upper lash line and lower lash line. You don't have to put too much because I'm going to put 4 lashes on top of that again.
Alright, so I'm going to contour my face, highlight my face, do some brush and also put some lip on because I'm already put all the base foundation. So let's get started.
So after I already finished my base foundation, I'm going to contour my face using AC Contour Kits and put the contour onto my hollow of my cheek, my jawlines, and the temple of my head. And then I'm also going in with the more grayish color on the hollow of my cheek to create more depth to my face. Because I'm already baked my under eye area, so I'm gonna bake under my contour line to make the shape more precise. Don't forget to contour your nose. I'm going to use the same grayish color and put it on the side of my nose using some brush, and then I'm gonna blend it out using my fingers. To dust all the excess powder out, and then I'm going to highlight my face using the third color on the first row. I'm going to apply it on the cheekbones and on the bridge of my nose. Don't forget to highlight on your cupid bows and area under your lips too. Because I want all attention on my eyes and my lips, so I'm going to use the blush orange and put it on the apple of my cheek. For the last step, I'm going to use this brownish color lipstick from MAC. It's called Antique Velvet, and put it all over my lips. And now we are done! Don't forget to subscribe and I will see you next time. Bye!
Hi guys! Welcome back to our channel. Excuse my bare face and this ugly t-shirt I had on, because today is going to be a very special episode, because I decided to dye my hair together with you guys. Since I want to change things up just a little bit, so I asked myself, why not dyeing my hair?